You know what it is? I think it's beads. I think the 42 blew a bead from, they're driving hard, he was particularly, got too much heat in that right front and blew the bead out in the tire.
This time it's Robby Gordon, who goes into the wall at turn four and puts us under caution for the fourth time today. David Gilliland will be the car receiving the free pass as Gordon limps in for repair.
You just run so much camber here that it's really hard on the right front and then all the brake heat.